Hi guys, this is Truly Feared, and this is Chris, and today I'm going to be playing a game that I have been way too excited for a very long time. I'm going to be playing the sequel to the 2013 or Tomb Raider game, Rise of the Tomb Raider. All right.
The
For wonder.
explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others.
She has
They're
way
done.
more timber.
No amount of money is going to get him through those mountains.
The lost city's
it's
up
all
there,
head and shoulders.
somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning
a
back.
A hell of a climb.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
I'm gonna make your own dialogue for this since you can't hear.
Fucking crazy
You're
to be
almost
here.
there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks.
Thanks, Etro.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those
amazing,
peaks
Chris.
is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right.
Oh, wow.
Let's take it easy here.
Footprints in the snow.
They disappear pretty quickly, though.
It's still there.
Oh, yeah.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
I bet one of the falls.
Don't spoil it.
I hope one of them falls.
Don't spoil it. I hope it's not cracked.
Whoa! Shit!
It was almost you.
You okay?
Lost my footing.
Can't fall in the Tomb Raider.
I'm fine.
Well, no, this is the Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Well, yeah, that would be the fall of the Tomb Raider.
Oh!
God damn it! Wrong button. His name's Jonah.
Oh, don't worry, Laura. I'll just stand up here and watch you.
What the fuck is she doing?
Yeah, no, you don't need help. Just press A to jump.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'll punch up there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous!
Oh.
Does he break your
I
leg?
Can climb
I'm good
back
at that
up!
Again.
Just stay put!
Oh. Okay, now I'm to the actual spot.
Do you seem to have named, like, snow angels?
Really? No, I don't.
Oh, you were before.
Too young for that.
Come on.
I really don't care who it is at that point. I just want to see someone fall.
Looks like we gotta go through.
50 SP for that.
Yeah. How much can you get for that? What's up?
Wouldn't trust you on our own in this cave.
But that old tracker said he saw ruins
back
in these mountains.
At least you got your party torch.
Yeah.
It's lit.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Come on, Jonah. Oh,
but you ain't got hops like these.
And dunk.
Underneath those boots.
Should be enough time.
Get her Nike free ballers
on. To the top.
Just in case Jonah wants to fuck around and get dunked on. Did I drop the F bomb too soon?
No.
Oh,
no.
You're good.
What do you think?
Jonah's Air Jordans ain't shit.
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
Just this last stretch to the top?
Let's
that means it's
time
for Jonah to fall. I like his beard.
That is a very fine high-res beard.
It is.
Okay.
I wish my beard was that good of resolution. Too bad I don't have a beard.
My looks like we climb from here.
That's disappointing.
Right.
Stop down on my axes, they tell you I'm very disappointing.
I have to watch out for falling ice. Oh, that looks like falling ice. I'm watching
Let's
for it.
Take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh no.
Oh, shit.
That was close.
For some reason, I have no idea why, I feel like he should make pizzas. Like, he should not do the explorer thing. He should just make really, really delicious pizza.
Well, he could probably make Jonah's pizza bagel.
That sounds even better. Is that an actual thing?
Yeah, you just gotta be careful.
Oh no!
If you like to sample things excessively while buying, you can find those.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's the one that came to the store just to try our pizza bagel. Didn't buy jack shit.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Yes you
stay
can, Jonah.
Down.
Just don't fall.
I'll give you some slack.
Yeah, he'd probably drag me down pretty quick. Come on, Jonah. Oh, that's...
All those years of eating exclusively pizza bagels are really taking a toll on him.
You got it!
Oh yeah. Jump, Jonah.
Dude, she does have mad hops. The fuck she do that?
It's the shoes. And probably having, like, the whole, you know, weight of air thing. Yeah,
Jonah!
Probably
we made it!
Pretty big influence
ruin.
On it.
Oh, God.
Oh, oh. Yes! Wait, no. That's a bad thing. Oh, that's a definitely a bad thing.
I got you! Laura!
I relaxed my elbow really hard.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I did that once.
I'm gonna pull you back up!
Maybe not that hard.
Jonah, I hit my funny bone. It feels weird.
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay.
Wait. Oh, well shit. Did not expect that actually. Oh, you have to hold me. Jonah, hold me. For the pizza bagels. And the XP, I guess. Almost did the pizza bagels.
Almost died twice for XP.
That's alright.
Go back, Jonah! Get the
shot! Really good XP.
Let's
go.
She ever make a jump without it being within your miss?
No.
Oh no, Jonah.
Well, I don't even know if Jonah's alive anymore. I'd be really sad if he wasn't, to be honest.
It's your burden to carry on the Pizza Bagel legacy.
And the whole thing about a friend just dying right in front of me, not behind me, I guess, but still. Ooh. Oh, I should probably have, you know, used the axe to not die.
Oh,
yeah. That one might have been a good idea. I'm disappointed in myself for that one. Grace. No, it's fine. I wasn't actually talking about that. I just did a Matrix jump.
It's not in this one.
Yeah.
That's good to see. You have a lot of years.
That's boring.
So, how did you get from Everest to Compton?
2 weeks earlier.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
2 weeks
can change
your life,
Chris. We're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we
die. I guarantee
die.
You half of that's porn.
Probably.
What do we leave behind?
I'll show you Dad's research.
Dust. What of the soul?
And he did just have a sticky note that said bollocks.
Beyond our earthly existence? I believe it
Busty
does.
Mayan maids.
A truth
oh, shit.
Lies at the heart of many myths and stories. Not of science, but something
I like
more
that guy's
profound.
Dude too.
Good old Rasputin.
The key
the only mystery
to
gag
unlocking
solve
everlasting life
is
yeah.
The female orgasm.
Oh.
I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but
someday I will find the G spot.
I'm not
we
alone
can
in this search. They're following me, watching my every step.
And when that happens,
I know them by name now.
Something else
Trinity.
Will happen.
An ancient violence.
The third part of the Trinity.
I wonder what her laptop's password is.
Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Dead ass though.
She
do.
Who is in your house? I think I'd be a little bit more panicked than, you know, that if I was just, you know, walking into a house that, you know, is very obviously just broken into.
Sorry, I was distracted by your Megan Fox telephones.
Oh. Go.
Right in
front of you.
It's me, Hannah. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking
you. Look at her eyes; they're red
I
as fuck.
I thought you could use some company.
Which one?
Her.
You followed. Followed.
Oh Jesus.
Of course not. What's going on?
Saw, dude.
I think I saw the tomb.
Yo, you see this magazine? It's got your face on it. Shit.
Dad was right. Lara, your father was unwell.
No, he was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
Great discoveries.
I loved Richard.
Agent.
I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him. Anna,
now is not the time
right.
for bad massages.
It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs
it's always the time for bad massages.
Oh God, Laura, no. This is
except
madness.
Right now. Because this is serious business.
She looks fucking blitz.
Go home to the
You know I can't go back.
She was busy crying.
But this obsession.
A lot.
Your father. I saw something.
What did you
something
see?
I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales.
No, it's not.
Nonsense. Don't go down this road.
You're a fairy tale.
You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Okay, this is another disturbing change, Chris. Now we are in the desert.
You better be sure about this.
Did we ever find out what happened to Jonah?
We're close.
No.
There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time.
Neither am I. I am going to be playing this game
just keep driving, please,
until I find Jonah.
You can't just place him with another beard and beard.
No, you can't. That's not how beards work. There is a brotherhood
something
of beard.
Isn't right.
Is that Fallout 4 fashion?
That's just local militia.
Probably.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
I think they're heading to another cabin.
Damn, shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit. No, no, no.
Oh, cool. Okay, how did we just die?
Stop killing your friends.
I wish I could.
But I'm a dangerous sociopath who wants to rely on
of course. Bullshit. Good thing I always have my axe on me. And it always catches me. Oh, maybe not. Oh, we're in Syria.
Oh, crap.
No turning back.
Don't know whether I prefer Serbia, I guess, or Syria. Oh. Or London. I think I like London most.
I was gonna say, you probably would have recommended London.
There's less things trying to kill me, to my knowledge.
More important than less gypsies.
Fair enough.
There was something in Dad's
and no Yetis.
About this.
I hope the Yetis come back in this series.
The prophet's tomb was hidden
the
Syrian cliffs above one of the forgotten cities.
Not the Syrian ones.
An oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
I really did always love the Yetis in the earlier games in the series, though.
So much better than Syrian Yetis.
They really are. Those ones breathe fire.
Well, see, fun fact, there actually aren't Yetis in Syria. That's just Bashar al-Assad's hero.
Oh, cool.
Common misconception.
The more you know. I'm gonna climb in here.
Could this really be it?
I hope a bear comes out.
How would you hope for a bear?
Why wouldn't you hope
you
for a bear?
Trust bears. Bears come into our country. They're burning down our women, raping our churches.
Well, yeah, but they have really nice beds and, you know, porridge. And we get to steal it.
That's how they lure you in. It's all part of their plan.
Can't quite make
yeah, that's true. I bet this whole thing is her finding the PC Master Race. The ancient race of
okay, he's all been shown here.
What the hell is that?
Dad's notes mentioned this.
Jesus.
No, that seems to be a fishman with a broken neck. And
like
a very and a yeah, but look. He has a very disproportional torso.
Just like Jesus.
Well, yeah, I guess. Yeah.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Okay. Through the wall. Tear down that wall. Ooh, I got 150 for that. Oh, Jesus.
It's amazing.
It is amazing.
If only Dad
look
could
at
have
that.
Seen this.
Wow, the last walk does
it. Too bad they didn't sign that partnership with Netflix. Gonna go this way. And jump. Oh shit. Let's see if I can make it up there. Yeah, I think I can. Oh, there is a helicopter.
They're already here. Got to get inside.
Whee! Oh. Whee!
Trinity pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Do I get to go to this hidden oasis? Time shall tell. I hope there's a Yeti in here, Chris. Just boom, Yeti.
It's just a Sardina, bro.
Yeah, but if there's not something in here, I will be severely disappointed. Okay, at least my light went out. Oh, hey, a face. A dead face, but a face. Oh, a scorpion just fell on my shoulder. I don't like that. This is way- oh. That just went in his mouth. This is not the ideal cave to die in.
What would be the ideal cave to die in?
Really, any cave that's not filled with dead people already. If I'm dying in a cave, I want my own cave.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
See, my ideal cave to die in would be like...
The Order of Trinity.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
How dare you say such a thing? I am one Greek.
One Greek?
I am one Greek. Don't even know what the hell that is. All I know is it can't stab me now.
I'll be right there.
Oh, that's. Yes. Well done.
They're blasting their way in.
No. I can't swim very well. Please help me. Okay, back to where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah, be strong. Thank you for Jonah.
I don't even. Did we like completely forget about Jonah?
Well, yeah, it was like 2 weeks ago.
No, no, the London thing was 2 weeks prior to Jonah's disappearance. Oh, we are swimming. Oh, I'm diving. Okay. Let's go up here. Oh. Jonah's death shall not be in vain. Oh.
Oh, nice dive. Oh, nice. Cause that definitely would have been my first reaction. Or saw me on ankle off.
Oh, that would be fun. At least she has her glow stick. Oh, you don't rapid cast, do you? You just hold it. I probably should have read that. This place is magnificent.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
And it is mine. That did not seem that deep. Okay.
I was gonna say, I wanted to be like 3 feet deep. Let me just cut through the stem walls.
Even in the worst conditions, she still has time to fix her hair.
Typical woman, am I right? As I offend the only woman watching this.
God damn it, Chris. Ah, okay. I just got experience for falling into water.
Yeah, you broke that pallet. Takes a lot of chutzpah. Breaking pallets, it does.
It does. Don't know what the hell that means, but sure.
My lord, what you say is impossible.
So this is Death Knight for a second.
I myself
spear
into the prophet's heart.
I could actually see
I
that.
I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Okay. swear I saw something.
What did you see with your special weapons?
Nothing.
Well, you told me something, Trish.
No, it's mine. Oh, shit. I'm not sure what I just... Oh, those are spikes. Oh, shit, there's people in here now.
Damn.
Is that your fucking...
They're almost inside.
Close to it.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside. And it will become a tomb at last.
Inside. What's up?
Make a Christian death metal band. Also perish in A instead of E.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. That was right through the neck. And the everything else.
Right in your neck.
Okay, kids. Spike traps are not fun to play with.
Yes, they are.
Okay, yeah, they can handle power, but...
Stop watching.
Got to raise
right
the water.
Now. Go in the basement, find Daddy's tool.
My lord.
And make a spike trap.
The last remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be.
Yes, it could.
No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends
here. I don't think that's the way to go, but let's try it.
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
So, I just picked up a pile of coins, and I got 2 coins out of it. Like, there was probably a good 20 or so.
Something's fucking here. I mean, I'm no doctor.
Yet. Take that. Oh. A few hundred bullets and I might be able to do some damage.
Is that your strategy, just shoot everything until something happens?
It really is. Do you have a better strategy?
What happens when you jump onto the platform? I saw something raise up.
Water.
Just the water level? Oh, because it opens
Pretty
the one
much.
gate.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Good point. Wait. Maybe not. No, not a good point. I'm sorry, Chris.
Damn, got my hopes up. Okay, that gate opens. So obviously we're doing something with the water level. You know, is there anything you can throw onto that platform?
That is a very good question. And I do not have a very good answer. Okay, yeah, that'll help. No, that's all. Really? With one job. See, now you're falling down the cliff. That wall looks like it's made of money.
Pocket it and get 2 points.
You know, why did she need to collect 2 points?
Why is she just like chilling, standing on a dead guy?
Well, if you had the opportunity, wouldn't you?
Well, I mean, my Tuesday night is irrelevant.
Fair enough. I mean, what's Maya gonna do out here?
Found you.
Gonna buy something from the dead person? Dead people?
I just know you're gonna open that Renaissance sarcophagus.
And there's gonna be a bear.
Or modern pistol parts.
Oh yeah.
And you got blood
no.
on your shoes.
No.
She...
What did I miss?
Oh.
Hey, down here.
Kill him. Throw your quarters at them. That guy on his right looks like he has no clue what he's doing.
Is that Jonah?
I don't think so, but if it is, I will be very disappointed. I trusted in you, Jonah. And
did you left me on that fucking mountain to die?
Yeah, you either died or are now on the enemy's side.
After all this time.
You guys have been searching for this your entire life. I've been searching 10 minutes.
It looks infected.
Open it.
It probably is.
Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Yes, the prophet could be extremely dangerous. Oh, okay. She's the prophet.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know.
Into his face, but I didn't put the gun
me.
Right in his flak jacket.
You led us to this place.
Look.
Oh.
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Oh good, she took her gun off me. Kill her. Literally right now, just shoot her.
Oh. Okay, he looks like he should be... I know it's masks and all, but... He looks like, you know, he should be dead. Cool. Yeah, get down.
Jonah! That's a crazy good move.
Damn it, no!
That would be fun for if it weren't for the whole near-death experience thing.
I feel like half this game is just her falling and grabbing onto things.
Yeah, yeah. But I mean, realistically, that's just...
And now we're in Castlevania.
Cool. Another crazy craft. Wait, is it?
Jonah! I thought I shot you in the face,
Jonah,
back in the temple.
You silly bastard.
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't.
Did you find the prophet's tomb?
Yes.
She had a lower hand when
I
hug.
I did.
By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
Then again, who can resist that beard?
You're starting to scare me.
That's true.
The tomb was empty.
I think they
were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Gitesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same
symbol. Yeah, there's other things to do with it.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Gitesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death.
It would
gone.
Change everything.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Gitesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I make my own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all
not very
I have.
Well.
No, it isn't. If you stayed
paper
still
effort.
For 5 minutes,
what's
maybe
up?
You'd see them.
Oh yeah. That's okay. Oh. You're not Jonah.
I mean, I can see how you're getting confused.
I do, but... Table. Cool. Which, I'm not really sure which of us. Body slam.
Harder, daddy. I mean, stop.
This looks a little wrong. Oh.
Yeah,
holy shit!
Get him.
Out of everything you can reach for.
He was about to murder her over a book? And he stopped when she said stop.
Oh, see, I can't hear the audio. I thought he was gonna kill her with the book.
You can hug. Well, no. She's kind of
you
the main character, but... Why'd she wait till he jumped out to shoot?
She wanna hit the book.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah.
You know, he just leapt backwards out of window, but he somehow managed to escape.
We've got to fight it first.
That's okay.
It's like he didn't even land, he just vanished.
Siberia it is, then.
Fucking vampires.
Goddamn, who the boob it is? Coming in here stealing your books.
Hey, we're back. I really can't wait for the bear.
What's making you want for the bear?
Because I know there's a bear.
Is this a safe one every two-motor game? There's a bear somewhere?
There tends to be, but no, there's definitely a bear.
Jonah.
Can you just feel in your bones?
If you can
that
hear
and
me.
The trailer thing.
Oh, yeah.
Go
that
back.
Had a bear.
Please don't try to find me.
So if there's no bear, I'm gonna be pretty disappointed. Like,
the only reason I brought this girl.
Bear right here, right behind her, would be great. I'm starting to think more and more that it's gonna be the case. No bear.
Shelter.
Okay. I've made a dent in the snow, first off, bigger than her knees, and also in front of her knees. And I'm not too sure how. All I know is I wish that I could just... Oh, Chris, I have a great idea. Hold on. Close enough. Okay, now to continue through the snow. My favorite thing ever. Her legs keep clipping through the snow.
Keep moving.
Okay, anyway. She looks like she's in a mosh pit and has no idea what to do. Or she's an elephant? Okay, anyway.
I mean, that's pretty much my signature mosh pit move there.
Tucking your arms in and then flailing your face around?
Well, yeah, use my head like a battering ram.
Come on, you can do
I look
this.
I look for hard to answer when I'm going down.
Aw, oh, yeah. Where are them wolves at?
An old camp.
I know there's not gonna be a bear yet. There's gotta be wolves. There's always wolves. And the fact that I heard them probably helps too, but.
Okay.
You
know,
bears too,
okay. Got to start a fire.
Okay.
More. Dry enough to burn, I hope.
Oh, that is a
fresh kill.
Deer.
No meat, but
oh, hello, wolves.
Us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Chris. Trinity has faith in you.
His faith is very much released.
You don't want Trinity's faith. They're the ones trying to kill me.
No.
Yeah.
Well, at least they have faith in me.
That is kind of cool.
going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that
Jonah
is
okay. Armor.
That he found a way back.
Oh, nice.
I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear.
Chainmail.
This is my path. A minor.
But your cat has never been looking at.
I like that one, kind of. That's gotta be fucking cold. A vintage pickaxe? Yeah, let's go with the coldest looking outfit.
Well, at least she's by that fire.
For now. I just accidentally opened the Xbox. So many glowy branches. I don't know which one I want to climb on next.
Why are they glowing? Are you in Chernobyl?
That might be.
Do you want to be in Chernobyl?
Not really.
We could be in Chernobyl.
Oh, okay. Apparently shooting a deer in the face does not kill it. Deer has a arrow through its body.
You didn't do that?
Oh, I did that.
Oh.
I did that too.
Okay, I think you killed it in the ass.
Oh, well, yeah, how else would you kill a deer? Oh no, I'm not a hunter.
See, the ancient Indians killed deers for thousands of years by hitting them in the ass with an ice pick.
Oh, okay. Chris. My bear friend is nearby. I don't think you understand how excited I am.
I can literally feel it.
I can hear it.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Yes. Oh, I got hurt. I can tell if this barrier is going to be my closest friend to this game. Which I'm not gonna fuck off. This barrier is more of a friend than you've ever been. I had to take them. No, don't leave. Okay, you can leave them. Oh. Cool. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, she's dead. I can go now.
Well, you can put Nisex in its brain. There's that.
Yeah, that's true.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. Greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Some kind of bandage.
The hell is that? I have to climb the mountain back up to the bear.
Go climb your destiny.
I will.
Be one with the bear.
I don't want to be one with him, I just want my friend back.
Those mushrooms.
Become the bear.
They're death caps.
Embrace your inner bear.
I should be able to make a poison.
Become more bear than you can possibly bear.
Lara Croft is secretly a druid.
She strikes me with more balance than a guardian.
No. No. She's a bear. Okay. Oh. Wrong button.
Can't quite piece it together.
last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Do you think Jonah and the bear would be good friends? Or do you think they'd be...
I feel like they both try to, help each other.
I just shot an arrow up that deer's ass. Well, close enough.
Ooh.
And it killed it in one hit. But, an axe to the face and, an arrow to the head don't do anything. Apparently, deer just have a severe weak spot in the ass.
Don't we all?
Oh, okay. I am bringing this deer to camp. Oh. Come on, buddy. It's time to go. Oh. Okay, I'm just trampling him at this point. Unintentionally. Okay, I go up.
give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring
those
me.
Those douchebags.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday. You'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Keep running! Go! Run her down!
I do not know what the hell is going on with his jacket right there. And now his hands. I wish I had glowy gloves.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
Why are you doing that?
We found another camp up here.
Don't think that's me, I think that's me. That's for not calling me back.
transmissions.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now we're arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Chris, I'm back to my friend's house.
Oh, good. What's the bear's name?
Tim.
See what Tim's gonna.
Probably mauling more people.
He's cheating on you?
I believe so.
The bastard.
Maybe I should kill him this time.
Typical Tim, just going cave to cave, looking for him. I remember the time when my honey was good.
Yeah. So, I'm gonna go ahead and see what's in Tim's cave. I hope it's Tim.
Too grim to fight. Better to draw it out.
Oh. Yeah, Tim's in here. Oh, that was not too bad. Alright. Good job, Tim. Way to be a team player. Oh. Well, I've seen something like this in Star Wars.
And I thought they smelled bad on the outside.
He looks so cuddly. Apparently this bear has some sort of strange desire to have a ghost box.
Oh,
and a deer. And another box and a scroll.
The Elder Scroll.
Maybe this one will tell us what the sixth one is. Do not silence the prophet, or he will prophesize your death. Anyway. Yep, this bear has a semi-auto pistol part. Knew he was packing heat. Tim always was one to do that.
Center being armed and funded by our government.
Yeah.
Has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here,
that sounds like a fun theme park.
What's that?
Khazar land.
What's in Khazar?
Empire. I don't know. Lands, well,
I'm often left to communicate. Sounds like a Serbian.
The fugitive prophet was there.
Oh, okay.
It seems speaks every language. As if you were born to them.
Welcome to Khazar land. You want to ride on goat?
That would be pretty awesome, actually. Okay. Once I reach a save point, or something, because save points don't really exist anymore.
Shit, that's gonna be cold.
I'm probably going. Yeah, it's gonna be cold here in Siberia. I'm going to call it shortly.
An arrowhead carved from bone.
Cool. Looks like it has a nuke attached to it. Sir. Ah. All right, that is all for tonight, everyone, and join me next time.